Today I will teach you how to draw cheek using potato. Okay, so let's start with activity. Before that, we require one drawing book. You can use A4 size paper also. One potato, yellow color, orange color sketch pen and black color sketch pen. Okay. Parents, please help your child for cutting this potato. One quarter part and one half part. Okay. Dip this half part potato in yellow color. And make a imprint like this. Again, make an imprint like this for its wing. From this side also. And this side also. Let it dry. Afterwards, I will draw legs and eyes. Draw two circles for its eyes like this. Now here draw beak. Now I will draw two slanting lines. Its legs. Okay. Do this activity at home. Okay? Bye-bye.